Ruth here, and this is Mystery Box of Pins, Box 2, Part 4. I haven't written the title right. I haven't read it, actually, so hopefully it's right. So we'll do 5 more. Whatever that package is. What this package is. No? I have 100 if I don't want it. Oh, anyway. Should I spoil it for myself, should I? Here's 3. Okay, so this is 12. Okay, this is 12. I'm spoiling myself. Okay, so I guess we'll do a bit more first. So this is the Night Hunt Zion stuff. Right. So here's a Fierce Corpse Wendy, or the Ghost General, charmed by Lysen, no, whatever you call it. So this is a key reel, so let's see. And let's see, this is the Oh, I'm not cutting anything. Oops. Oops, stick. Okay, so if you don't like horror, which I don't, but I remember it for the pit, but here's the this might be Barrow Miles, maybe? Or it's the mountain of whatever in Stumbleon. I haven't actually read much of that one. But, yes. So, what's that? And we have stickers. I did it in the camera. Miracle. So it's last year. And we've got Mary Lemon. This person. This person. Oh, this one. These ones were from Hands of Trouble, I believe. Nice black and white. It's black and white. And for the pin, that is my. The main reason for getting this, let's show you outside. This is very, very lovely Ewing patriarch. Is the pin by the same person or by somebody else? I think it might have been by somebody else. But it says charm by thingy, so I don't know. So, very lovely. The main reason why I got this night home sign is for the pin. Because I be my favorite. I'm dropping everything. Okay, so next up is this one. Wow, I can sort of see what it is. This is wrap, which is goes well with this one. Actually, that's fine. Does it have a backstamp on it? If it has a backstamp on it, you might say, if it wants to come off. The backstop. That's unfortunate. It would have told me who made it. Here is, I believe it was dubbed Pink Princess or Pink Mermaid. I can't remember. Pink Mermaid. Well, whatever. This is obviously Lucia from Mermaid Melody. It's a very beautiful sandblast ribbon there. The lovely moments. No. Okay, next up. It's formerly Arundel Princess. Now, Ashling Princess. I just watched them today as well. This is obviously Chise and Ainsworth. Or, Elias Ainsworth, Chise Hattori. Very beautiful gradient in her hair. And, maybe sandburst? Here, definitely here, very, very pretty there. Something right there. Or at least you can't see it when you don't really. Alright. Let's see. More Phoenix than Robin, but anyway. And their back stamp is Arundel Princess, because they wouldn't, I guess, make it after the name change, which they put the name change on here. But oh yes, beautiful. Oh, and there's a glitter in the gemstone there. Very beautiful. And I actually came to you in the cave. Taking pictures out there. On the book and the rest. There's two. Yeah. I also have some very pretty book about I should open it. Oh no. Here we go. But here we have something by Happy Neko and Cup. Or Happy Neko.cup. I can't open this. Right. Let's see which pin it is. Ooh. They added a very... very weird cat sticker with a piece of sushi on his head. That's hilarious. Why? Cat must be getting some exercise to lose some of that puppiness, isn't it? Totally random. Okay, so this pin is cute. This is the I'm not a bad slime. So, yeah, anyway. This is beautiful. It's got the pearl swirl, I think. Effect going on there. That's really beautiful. Obviously, everything else is a screen print. Yeah, this is either. Sandblast or glitter? I'm not sure. Or it's just pearl with no swirl. Let's have a look. A little logo up there. Yes, I think it is pearl swirl or something. Like it's kind of semi transparent ish or not, but still, that is. See? That is beautiful. Absolutely fantastic. Magnifique. It's got two light blue rubber backing thingy bobs. And I'll put her sushi. We have to make a sushi. Alright. Got a handful of pills. Ah. This is what it is. It's not enough to go up there, that's for sure. So let's move Chase and Elias up there. So this is by Squiddlefoo. That's okay. Okay, so here we have to go with the Fullmetal Alchemist quote pins. So I have the Edward Elric one from the Patreon. I actually pledged on for ages ago. So here we have Alphonse Elric. This quote is, I won't let anyone else but Kim. Then we have Roy Mustang, which this one is I Want You to Protect Me Back. And then last but not least, it is Louis Hawkeye. Is Can I Entrust My Back to It? For some reason I have a feeling it's supposed to be Can I Entrust My Back to You? Not really too. I'll have to read that. But like, is it supposed to be? Not to you. Squibble from little clouds there. And yes, that I believe is all. Everything. But yes, that's everything. This is a good part 4. At least you didn't take up all of the desk again. But yes, that's very good. Not sure what to do with these. I'll think of something, maybe. I'm drawn to a sticky cat. Alright, so thank you for watching. Let's talk more. And I don't want to repeat it. Over and out.